If you think only humans can do the slickback move, watch now. No.